Okay, CGCP 1606 by Chessthetica. So this is a unique chess problem in the sense that before its publication, there was no checkmate in five moves, or any number of moves, actually, a forced mate featuring this set of pieces, king and four knights versus king and queen. I came across it in an article about how it was a challenging position, and in most cases, it leads to a draw. So you can have a position with these pieces, and then with best play by both sides, there might be a draw in 70 or 80 or 90 moves, something like that. So I set Chessthetica to compose something using these pieces, and it came up with this. There's even a chess-based news article on it. You can just search for four knights versus queen, and it should show up. And you can read about the details there. Anyway, the mate in five is as follows. Okay, so even though the first move is quiet, knight to e2, it might seem obvious since the knight is escaping capture by the queen on h1. But then again, white could also escape to d3 or to b3. b3, of course, would set the mate much further away. And d3 would also set it further away, but not that much further away. The best move is therefore still knight to e2. It's a quiet, waiting move. So what can black do? If black makes the mistake of playing king to h2, well, then the mate is going to be even quicker. White could proceed, for example, with either of the knights on the e-file to g4 check. And after king to h3, we have knight to f4 mate. You got this interesting diamond shape created as well. So black, realizing that he is lost, sacrifices the queen. Queen captures g2, check. Now white obviously has to capture, or the game is probably drawn. So knight captures g2. The king has no other squares to move to except to h2. And then here, knight on the g-file needs to move to f4. What happens if the other knight is moved? Well, then the mate is delayed somewhat. So knight on the g-file to f4, king to h1. And then knight to g3, we have this interesting diagonal of knights. King moves back to h2, and then white checkmates with either knight to g4 or knight to f3. That e-file knight delivering the final blow. There was actually even a chess-based challenge for humans to compose four knights versus queen problem or puzzle. And you can search for that on the internet as well. And you can decide if the human ones were better or this one by Chessthetica is better. In any case, it's not easy to compose something like this, and it's quite remarkable a computer program compose something original with these pieces, if I do say so myself. As always, thanks for watching.